Marshall. No, you couldn't have picked a better time. Actually, the previous buyer fell through and... Could you give me an hour? 2 o'clock? Perfect. Okay, bye.
Smells like something died down there.
Yes, there's definitely a musty odor in the basement. I was told there was a minor plumbing issue with the previous owner.
Is that what happened to you?
No, it's a long story. Listen, I can tell you the type of person who does not pass up an opportunity. And just look at this place. It has character, history.
It's a teardown. It would take double the asking just to get it to code. And that fire took off half the roof.
But it left the good half. You're right. This is a demanding property. It's gonna take a lot from any owner. You know, the first resident was an architect himself, John Beckett. He built it for his wife and he called it the Maiden because it was untouched. Unmatched for its time.
Jesus Christ.
What?
I'll give you cash if the seller drops the price 20% and you kick him part of your commission.
10%. And no one touches my commission.
15. But don't tell me you have any better offers.
So you're thinking tear down?
Daddy! It's perfect! The backyard is enormous. You think we can put it in the pool?
You know what? I think we might be able to work that out. How about you go upstairs and pick out your room?
I didn't know you had a daughter.
Yeah, she's a sweetie. This place is going to be great.